This is kind of breaking in cold because it wasn't a warm-up, but this is Wid's brother, the legendary Wid, and he pointed him out to me. And so I don't think, I'm John, I don't think we've met, but...
I'm Wid Jr.
Or whatever, you got a Widgie going, yeah. Whatever it is. It's okay. And who are you, Mama Widgie?
Mama, no, that's Sister Wid.
Okay, all right, my bad then. You can spank me if you want.
Wow.
Well, now you're talking. We'll talk about that later. No, you're on video. This is going to be posted on fucking YouTube up the fucking road. Oh, yeah, and give me a shirt. The rat dog. Look at that. That's pretty cool. I never saw it before.
Bobby Weir.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. Yeah, I kind of like that. That little rat dog.
Old school.
Catch you later. So, it's now actually the crowd is sort of thinning back out, but you can see, so there's our, where the newly food, where we moved the grills to, over there, and then there's my son there. We got in the back, we got some, that's where the beer is, all back there, underneath those lights, and so many people from so many, people I ain't seen in 35 years, people, you know, people I never seen, but they're just strangers, people I see every year, that was my son, fucking ass, hey, pull my finger, you bastard, so pictures, people, yeah, what, I love you, that's a keeper. I'm gonna have to Photoshop that one. So
when you go off road, right, and you're like this, you go.
And we have four, five, six bands, something like that. This may be the last band because, well, it looks kind of overcast. We might not get to see the harvest moon, but it's out there and coming. And so there's. Let me mosey through the crowd a little bit. I'll just catch some faces. And so there's hi Yubi, say hi to Chris. And we got some other people back there, over there. We got a nice beard there. There's the beer area where all the people congregate. The People. I'll do the slow pan because I get yelled at if I pan too fast. So I've learned you want to pan slow. And, oh look, there's somebody taking a picture of me. Hey! I've got your nose.
I'm running upstairs.
How you doing there, Dennis?
I go running upstairs.
Some regulars, some irregulars, some people who make it happen. Oh, look at this. I didn't even see this before. And I suppose this is, well, I almost knocked somebody's double tandem bike over. Woo-hoo. But anyway, here's a, this is where you get to keep your cake and eat it too. I might come back for that. Is that Cheese Whiz on there? That would just be so wrong. No, it's not Cheese Whiz. This is not Cheese Whiz, right? Is that a Philadelphia cake? Oh, and this is a, I didn't get these guys earlier. This is Karen of Karen and Sharon. But maybe I'll catch them both before they leave. But they're on their way out. But they were my vodka tonic angels. Oi! That was a fuck story. Yeah. This old cowboy spent the night alone.
Yacht Rock.
And this is the legendary Wid. We started out the Vid with his brother. So it sort of completes that circle. Now get the fuck out of here. Go on, get the hell out of here. He's the king. He's the king of the dad jokes. Terry, I'm taking a picture of Andy, taking a picture of me. When? Oh, and let you walk right in. I'm gonna forget all about you. So leave me out here on my own. Cause it ain't gonna be the first time. So cowboy, spend the night alone.
Let's have some fun, boys.
Who I haven't seen in 35 or more fucking years. Oh my God. And he used to have way longer hippie hair than that. But hey, at least he's still got the hair. He's got a little bit of forehead too, but hey, it's all looks good.
Okay, I still got hair. So.
Jeff is the younger brother of Tommy, one of my early consorts.
Oh my God.
Troublemaking buddies back in the day. We're actually indicted co-conspirators back in the day in the juvenile world.
Never got caught.
Well, no, we did like sixth grade with the guns drawn.
We had the casino.
But this is some grandstock action. That's pretty cool. That's Hillbo's sister. And actually, Hillbo's brother, Steve, who I went to school with, is on the pedal steel. And I went to school with half these guys, and I know. We're hung downtown with them back in the fucking day. There's a face from the past. There's another face from the past. An old school shout out.
Hey.
Look at you fuckers.
Hey.
Right, that's only the second time I dropped it out. Hey, fuck you, boss. You cut me here, cut me. Hey, we were going to go to fucking, what was it? Katy down in front of the hurricane. We were going to go down and take off for fix them up.
I'll cut you here. And I'll cut you there.
Yeah.
I'll cut you everywhere.
You cut my underwear. What?
What's
the suit? Why? What are you doing later?
I don't know. You got any extra
teeth? Any what? Yeah. There's Corbin. Look at this.
There.
Hey, Karina Marto.
Hey, guys. Yes or no? What up? Yeah, was it a Debbie? No.
Patty. My girlfriend, Patty.
Hey, whatever. What, are you going to fire me?
No, I'm not going to fire
you. It's a volunteer position.
I'll hire you to fire you. Yeah, you know what?
Here we got a lost lonely dog. Princess, how you doing? You want to say hi to the people online? Apparently not.
Pretty baby!
Mr. Cat.
Get any better than that.
You know, I love you, man.
I always,
you got a warm spot in my heart. We didn't spend that much time together,
but we
complimented well.
I think so.
And what was it? Grease Lightning. That was the shit you loved.
It was a short time, but we clicked. You know what I mean?
That was a good job we were on. And,
that house?
Yeah, up at Summit. Yeah. To have somebody has that much money to throw away to get it done that right.
Yeah.
You know, the three coats of paint is like, what the fuck?
They didn't throw it away.
And this is Cranky Patty once again, because I forgot her name. Fuck me. And here we got Mr. Mac, Mike Mac, and Tim, who paid his bill. He has a record for the biggest tab in the dollars. Like it went into thousands of dollars, but he made good on it. One of those pigeon lousy brothers. Oh, it's John Kalendunsky again. Oh my God, are we running out of people? Running out of time? And that was such a good fucking song, you know? But it would really work well if they went into Eyes of the World after that. They would blend really fucking good. Anyways, Brother John Brown. I'm going to make the last little bit of rounds before I conclude this edition or whatever. So here we got some. So we started back here. Now let's start. It's hung back up. The dragonfly scarf. Thing. And there's Greg Ryan. I think we already mentioned him once. Hi, kitties. That's right. Yeah. And then we got these random ladies with t-shirts and shit like that. And actually, they're closing up shop now. But wait. We got to get this one on because this is one that I missed. This is YouTube. Up the road a piece.
Hey.
Kind of thing.
Peace.
Peace, man. That's all you need to know. Peace, love, and Cranstock.
Love this girl. Like, oh my God.
How you doing? Nice to see you. Thanks for coming.
Now, other people get to use the park too, but we had a real lot of fun. It's not over yet, but it's past the, we're approaching the fucking, the pinnacle. And here's En Borba again.
En Borba. Oh my God.
Or Zorba.
En Borba.
Or Cobra.
Shit.
That's your new name.
That's my
Cobra.
New one. En Borba was Jogi. Jogi said that.
Yeah, that was back when you had hind legs and I used to sleep with fossils. battery low. I don't want that. There's Martin, and I don't even know who the hell you are. Anyway, I'm running out of battery soon, so this is a good crowd, a friendly crowd. Andy!
Oh my God, we're having a reunion
right
now. What year is it going to be?
45.
5 feet.
All right. Hey, John.
I'm 45.
We're not getting any younger.
All right, I got to close this out. Fuck. I kind of closed up. You had your fucking time. Am I ready to shut the shit down? But I gotta get Eddie Helmstetter's t-shirt on here. I thought it was pretty cool. So that's one of those damn Molnars. They were all over the place back in the day. You guys, the Molnars. It was just the Meads who kept bumping into you, that's all. So they work well. There's Eddie, show me your shirt. Oh, baby. We'll get them all in. There's the legendary Wid. And these other legendary, or non-legendary fucks. Whatever. What's the matter? They're much loved, and if you're a regular, fucking A, and if you're this is your first time, well, come on back. It's a fun fucking crowd, and you want to be part of it, fucking, you got to show up. That's the only fucking necessary thing. Show up. Hey! Grand Stock. Oh, young fuckers. Are you guys going to stay to clean up at the fucking end of the night? Come on. Somebody's got to do it. And us old guys can't bend over. If you pick it up to my knee height, I'll take it for you. I'll carry the bag. We can work together on this. I'm just... You. I got you. I'm keeping my eye on you. All right. Here, let me get a. Here, give you dueling Cranstock shirts there. So on, it's a. Cranstockola. Oh, yeah, baby. I should actually get your faces in there, too. There you go. You want a piece of this? Okay, that's fine. And. So. Wait. Some young hotties, but I had to get. So here's kind of, so, but Hannah deserves a shout out. This is Hannah, Eddie, Hannah Hoboken, Hannah. However it works. Hoboken Hannah. Right, whatever. So Hoboken Rose, Hannah Rose, Hoboken Eddie's daughter Hannah, and well met, and. Nice smile, nice music, nice to see you again. That'll work. And we got these other fuckers here. Oh, and we got this big old hairy dog. And this is a good spot to end it off. How you doing, doggy? All right, bye-bye.